What's going on? Welcome back to another YouTube video. And before the video starts, I just want to say, make sure you like the video and absolutely destroy that like button and subscribe and hit the notification bell so that way you never miss a freaking upload. And also, I am dropping merch. I just made my sister some iPhone cases and my other sister an iPhone case with her name on it. And there's a Vlog Life hoodie up and a Sketch hoodie up, so make sure you go cop yourself some of those. And let's go ahead and get into the video. 2017, I made the most successful and the most best channel that I ran so far. And before we get into the rest, make sure you subscribe and still hit the like button. And anyway, so I'm gonna give my sister a turnaround for this one, but first I'm gonna tell you what this one is. In 2017, me and my whole entire family moved out into the country, and here's what the background looks like right now. I know, pretty dope, right? But let's just go ahead and get this over with, because I gotta edit some more videos in this video for my other channel. It's confusing, but anyway.
Bruh. Look at this dude.
Even though, like, I had to go through a tough time and a broken leg and had two seizures because of this, I am so grateful that my mom and my sister is homeschooling me. Homeschool is probably one of the best things for me. It definitely showed me that I'm a lot smarter than what I come off to be and what people think and what I think. So, yeah. So, this one, people don't really know about, because I haven't really gotten searched that much while I was at this amount of subscribers. But in 2017, when I started off with 10 subscribers, for some reason, my subscribers just started boosting up, and the next day, I was at 74 subscribers, which is insane. So thank you guys all for that. And, yeah. 2017, we lived at the old house before this one, and we got probably, hey, don't get me wrong, she's stupid and she's crazy sometimes, but she is one of the best dogs ever, and she's my best friend. Now, I'm not saying I'm perfect, and I'm definitely not bragging, but in 2017, it was an okay year, but 2018, I'm gonna make sure, definitely gonna make sure that it's gonna be one of the best years ever. And if you all wanna join